How to create Skype account in laptop. So if you want to create Skype account in laptop, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your browser. After opening your browser, you need to go with search and search for Skype sign up. Scroll down and here you will have create new Skype account, or you can also go with create your Microsoft account. Click on create your Microsoft account and you need to create a Microsoft account. But if you already have a Microsoft account, then you can just simply go and log into your Skype with your Microsoft account. So what you need to do is just simply search for Skype. Once you're on your Skype website, you need to just go with sign in, which is on the top right. Now, let me tell you one thing, that Skype has been officially retired by Microsoft as of May 5, 2025, meaning that the desktop and mobile applications are no longer supported and all Skype services have been moved to Microsoft Teams. So if you want to use Skype, then it's not available. But instead of Skype, we have Microsoft Teams, which is for free. You can just simply go with Microsoft Teams and here it will take you to this kind of interface. Go with Microsoft Teams again, which will take you to the official website. Now from here, you need to go with sign up for free. Click on sign up for free again and it will take you to the Microsoft Teams. You can go and sign up to your account or log into your account. If you already have a Microsoft account, you can just simply go and sign in with your Microsoft account. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.